take it to the corner. You don't take it flat. I watch Torrey Holt. As you start here, then you start getting it deeper and deeper and deeper. So you start to the corner, and then you fade up the field. So part of it is a corner route, and then when you get to the end of the corner, instead of staying on that angle, you start the angle up the field.